what next now, guys? Well, we are heading over to Pukara to have a chat with the local DJ. Let's see here. only recordings. I was hoping for something else. I guess I don't have it available yet, so you don't know who this DJ actually is. But let's get on with it. Reach Radio Santa Blanca. Reach DJ Perico's radio station.
We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Okay. I wonder, I should probably, yeah, I'm gonna park the chopper. Ooh, there's a helipad down there. Not gonna use that. Instead, I'll land right here. Ooh. Nice and easy. Good, 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 good. And I'm also gonna ask the rebels for some spotting. So let's get the drone out. Ah, great.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Well, that's no good, is it?
Look alive. We got company.
Stay there.
Copy.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
I need to get that sniper somehow. Let's see. Can I get in from here? No. I'm just gonna make my way down there slowly. Come on. Come on, let me see him. I can get him. Yeah! There we go.
Alright, breathe easy.
That should be the radio station. That's... Wow, I kinda expected more, but hey. Guess that's one way to keep a low profile, I suppose. I think there was an explosion just now. In the background.
Stay out of sight. We're closing in on the radio station. Let's see if Perico's on the job. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Just gonna go grab a commendation before we go to the house, the radio shack. Is it in here? There it is.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal. Good.
Just gonna ignore those guys down there. And now, make our way to the station and hopefully get some kind of information. But I don't think we'll get that much here, actually. A little bit of clue, of course, but that's about it.
This place is empty.
Maybe he ran. Maybe somebody we talked to tipped him off. But he's still broadcasting.
Bowman, we're at the station. DJ Perico isn't here, but there's still a broadcast coming through.
He's using that station as a relay to boost his signal, and we can't hack in without the encryption key. Use the drone to scan his antennas. SIGIN can take incoming data, and we can try to trace his location by triangulating the incoming signal's strength.
Roger that.
All I understood from that phone call with Bowman was scan the antenna. We just have to keep the drone still till the scanning's done.
Christ.
Getting some awful interference here.
Not good. Might be a jammer in the area. You're gonna have to find and destroy that before you can scan Perico's antennas.
We're on it.
I know, and I just fucked up. I forgot there's bullet drop in this game. It's actually been a few days since I assassinated the woman. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, well, we're doomed. Go in, guys. Let's see. Ask for guns for hire. And let's go loud. Shit. Shit. Well, that's what happens. When you're detected, guys. Yeah, on extreme. You die instantly. Basically, when you're detected, you die, and then you die again. You think Dark Souls is hard? Is that? Yeah. Okay, well, I guess we're looking for that transmitter. Or that jammer, it's not a transmitter, it's a jammer. Then the transmitter. Fifty-four seconds if I can do another reconnaissance. That's friendly.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Now, where could it be? Is that a... Okay, those are civilians. Let's try not to kill them. And he's gone. Okay, we might get... Oh, no, can't get a better view up here. It's nearby, I can hear it. There it is! It's right there! Haha! Let's see. Frag grenade. Throw it down there. Should do the job. There we go. Okay. Scan the rooftop antenna. Wait. Scan the rooftop antenna with a drone. Am I not doing that? Oh, it's a different antenna. Is it this one? Oh, right, there we go. I think I need to get closer. God damn it. Okay. More people. Hopefully my squad can take care of those unwelcome guests. Okay, let's try this again. How do I do this? Oh, here we go. It's a countdown now.
Stay low.
Huh, finally. I just walked up to it and used my drone now.
Scan complete. Just hope Sigyn can trace Perico's location.
Oh, fuck me. You guys need to die. Sorry. You spotted me, so now you gotta die. Okay. Are you gonna get more dialogue now? I guess not. Die. There you go. Okay. I guess. Did we get anything from that? No. Okay. Well, I'll just make my way to the next one. Down here, I suppose. Yeah. So, see you in just a moment.
Newman, my people have discovered a vehicle dispatch for a truck bringing valuable replicas to Elsweña's mausoleum. I know it's not your main task, but it's an opportunity to win your Sueño's pride.
Check. We get the chance, we'll take out the convoy before it reaches Sueño's personal shrine.
You know what? I'll do that one first. Destroy the convoy. Yeah. So I spent about 5 minutes looking around the map. Where is that convoy? And then I realized... Wait, I'm in that zone. It's down here. Right there. Are you kidding me? I can't... Oh my god, I can't click on them. I need to restart the game. Fucking hell! That keeps happening!
Elsweño is sending a convoy loaded with personal items to decorate his private mausoleum. Yeah.
Sure are a lot of light switches up here.
Intercept and destroy those trucks.
Intercept and destroy those trucks. Yay, let's do that. Destroy the convoy. I'm dangerously close to that mausoleum up there. I don't like it because there are SAM sites around this area. So let's just hope that I can avoid them. One thing I really would like, for example, in the skill tree, in items perhaps? Not items. I'm not sure where it could fit. Maybe items. Like, an enhanced radar that shows a red circle outlining the area where SAM sites can shoot you down. That would be lovely, actually. Since the SAM sites are restored every time you you exit the game. You know what? We're going in on the road here. No. I have an idea. This is gonna be done quick. Yeah, I'm gonna do this quick. Quick and painless. I think you know what I'm talking about. Let's see. Unless they start driving now, that is.
The drone is up.
There you go. Mortar strike.
Calling for indirect fire.
Copy that. Fire for effect.
Never done.
Viva Bolivia.
Are you kidding me? Oh. There's still one left? Oh my god!
Sniper!
Well, I guess I'll just Oh, fuck me! Destroy that myself. Can't trust anyone these days. Seriously? Is he still alive? Still intact? It's smoking, I think.
Sniper, take cover.
Shit.
What the hell are you doing? Who the fuck is shooting?
Hold your position. Keep shift position. Guys, ready?
Fire. 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 Fire.
Copy.
Fucking car. Get destroyed. I think I need to go in there, guys. God damn it. Really hoping I wouldn't have to do this.
Sniper's got us targeted.
I know. Who the? Got him. Oh, we. Okay, let's just go in there and throw that fucking grenade. Nice. There we go. We're done.
Target destroyed.
I guess Sueno can still have a mausoleum without all that stuff, right? Sure, but without the bling, it'll just be a bigger casket.
The casket will be just as big with and without the bling. Let's go to the next place.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilka Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
Okay, interrogate DJ Perico's former bodyguard. How? Okay, yeah, we are approaching from the higher ground. Well, you know why I'm doing this? It's because higher ground means better coverage of the area. Easier to survey the surroundings and all that blah blah blah.
If we start shooting, ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine. And we need him alive for questioning. I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
Good. Wait, there's no one up there? Oh, yes, there is. Oh, I should not risk taking that shot. I really shouldn't risk it. But I gotta do it, even though it's not for a biscuit. Oh, he's moving. Good.
Two Sicarios. Over there, next to the container.
Nice. Inside the container, I'm down there, and there's the dude I'm looking for.
Stay there.
Roger.
Is he inside? I think he's inside.
Watch for civilians.
Yeah, there he is.
Kill somebody by mistake.
Is my chopper moving? Uh-oh. That's not good. That's my ticket out of here. And my ticket out of here is leaving without me. Oh shit. Oh no. Maybe it's a good thing. We'll see how it ends up. I can't shoot him from here. Let's go to the rock beneath. Another one down. Shoot that dude. His body is hidden. Those two down there.
I need a better position. In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Okay, they got him.
I'm shooting these fuckers. That guy's history.
Like this. I feel that I'm gonna fall and lose all my health and die. By said health loss. But hey, it's okay. I need my flash grenades.
Throwing a flashbang.
There you go. Grab him.
We're good.
Okay, let's interrogate him behind here.
You are Arturo Ruiz? DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
What?
Shot your friend?
No, man. He shot my dog. Mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that.
I can understand why.
Shit. You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo too.
Man. Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker.
Uh-oh. Oh! I'm kind of glad I moved out of the way. I think I might have been hit by him.
And all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
Ah, the activity will work their magic. Send them the name and maybe they can zap us back a picture so we can ID the asshole.
Yeah. So... now what? Do we just wait? Maybe I'll need to go to his home first. Yeah, I'm gonna go to his home, ransack it, and see if we can find it from there. Just get over there and see you in just a moment.